is the day the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is Destiny Prayer Network International. I greet everyone under the sound of my voice in the name of the Lord Jesus. Amen.
Psalm 144 verse 12. That our sons may be as plants grown up in their youth, that our daughters may be as cornerstones polished after the similitude of a palace. Hallelujah. This morning was saying anointing that changes stories, anointing for greatness be reactivated in my life. Hallelujah. Anointing that changes stories for good, anointing for greatness be reactivated. Let it begin to walk in my life in Jesus' name. Let it begin to walk for me this morning in the name of Jesus. Anointing that changes stories for the best, anointing for greatness be reactivated, begin to walk, be activated now in my life in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Let the anointing for excellence on my head begin to manifest now. Yes, that oil you have received from the Lord, you'll say, Lord, the oil I've received of you, anointing for excellence upon my head, begin to manifest now in Jesus' name. Begin to manifest now in the name of Jesus. Anointing for excellence on my head, begin to speak, begin to manifest now in Jesus' name. Amen. By the power in the name of Jesus, my life shall not be a shadow of what God created me to be. I forbid it for myself. Child of God, pray this prayer for yourself. By the power in the name of Jesus, my life shall not be a shadow of what God created me to be. My life will not be a shadow. In Jesus' name, I will live and I'll fulfill my destiny. I will fulfill my destiny maximally. In Jesus' name, amen. Covenant of hard labor. Following me from my foundation, the Lord is against you. Perish in the name of Jesus. Covenant of hard labor. Following me from my foundation, the Lord is against you. Release me. Leave me alone. Perish in Jesus' name. Be destroyed. Covenant of hard labor. Enough is enough. Release my destiny. Release me in the name of Jesus. Release me. Perish now. Covenant of hard labor. Following me from my foundation, the Lord is against you. Perish in Jesus' name. Amen. Any dark market exchanging my virtues, return it now in the name of Jesus. Return my virtues, catch fire, burn to ashes. Any dark market exchanging my virtues, trading with my virtues, enough is enough. Return it back, return what you've taken from me, and that market receive fire, catch fire, burn to ashes in Jesus' name. Amen. Every spirit of backwardness in my life, lose your hold now in Jesus' name. You, that spirit of backwardness tormenting my glory, lose your hold now. Thank you, precious Father, child of God. Let that be your declaration this morning. I declare with my mouth, I don't belong to the dust. I belong to the mountaintop of greatness. Thank you, precious Father. It will be unto you according to your declaration this morning. In Jesus' mighty name, it is done. Amen.
Thank you for joining in this prayer today. The Lord bless you richly in Jesus' name. Kindly share the link with your friends and loved ones. Please share the link and connect other people through prayers as you share the link. The Lord bless you in Jesus' name. Join me 6 a.m. every day. Expect great things from the Lord. Till I come your way, same time, same medium. It's me, Pat Diagi, saying, stay connected to God through prayers in Jesus' name. Amen.